biggest wave here on the West Coast. Coming soon.
Looking to buy some Prime streetwear.
You've come to the right place, Zomi Pam.
On a scale of 1 to 6,
I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Strong 6. Thanks. Eyes peeled. Delamine misses you. Here to shut you down. Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difference.
truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Killing machines. Look deep into your really bad parts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow.
Hail the Sacromech!
I hate you so much.
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamaine really so scary, you gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough!
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
To reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! Not out to hurt you.
Well, I am.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold. Rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.
Delamaine detests me.
Just want Daddy to love you, that it?
You're a cunt.
You know what I mean. If you didn't care about Del, he wouldn't be the topic of conversation, would he?
You may be right. I guess I haven't tried just talking to him. Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love. Just thing.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Crushes who?
Relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Yeah. hope you're still up.
Where is the division between man and machine?
To find the answer, check out the latest book from Richard Sanchez titled Chromo Sapiens. In a nutshell, according to Sanchez, humankind can never be fully automated because of, quote, all our damn brain chemistry. I wonder if this bestseller...
Guy. How do you know?
We go back.
Where'll I find him? Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Billy Goat. More my style. She's gonna love it.
Sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson, after I bagged her.
Something better.
Hey, you Ruby?
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right.
Just got a little business to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
So are you guys. Get back to work.
I'ma crush the bitch.
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Where to?
Martin Street. But take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson.
Hello, Night City.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah blah, Johnny told you. Did we... you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait... Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
unbelievable that bastard's somewhere in your head.
To talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper. Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebunike? A lead on Grayson, supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead? That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
Is this place?
Yoke.
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser. So, feeling better?
No.
Has always been fluid. CEO Donald Lundy, previous previously head of the Pentagon. Elizabeth Kress, former president of the company for the greater part of a decade, later became president of the NUSA. And who replaced Kress at the Oval Office? Rosalind Myers. Surprise, surprise, Militech's former CEO. Responsible for over 60% of contracts the NUSA is forwarding to its customers. So the truth, these sales amount to no more than hidden government subsidies. This should raise a huge red flag for any investor with lack of brains. Militech is secret and the general team that is the capital. But should Washington ever try, check the ammo. Not my recommendation. Sell, sell, and sell some more. And if you're not sure where to shovel that cash on short notice, you can't go wrong with the Arizona Money Machine. Stay steady and make it ease, my friend. Until next time, and see.
What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. Welcome in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything.
Down.
now, right?
No. We certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. Too fast. Finally. Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Assistance for walking in the city, for a right when you're at your bottom house. Militech. Protection for every occasion.
Never will I down.
coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find a reset. Flamingos are a problem, I'm sure, but time to go home. Delamain's asking for it.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
Thank you.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
That's all for today's World Report. Thank you for choosing F54 News.
To re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee, yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
Start one.
nearby missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it. Get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Ain't nothing to be true, we know it's suicide.
I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to...
Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town. Like, murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No. No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grabbed a scan, take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right, great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Nope, don't buy it. Sorry, mystical messages from the beyond are, beyond me.
Well, if I were you, I wouldn't ignore the signs. Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me, they've been sent to help you find the truth.
Oh, finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
Dunno.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
What are you taking them out?
Yeah,
no! The Arasakas!
Drop blood, volcano.
V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always, Panam. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her. After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to. Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay. How do you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp. While I cover you.
Not going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno. And our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Mm-hmm. We wait and gather our strength.
There's Mitch.
Hey, Derby. I floated a drone over the race camp. We have live eyes on it. Will you take a look?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building. There. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
Want me driving?
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. Oh, yeah. We even have a radio in here. Take it for a spin if you like. Let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our eyes.
I know. It's just... See that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
They're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Panam! Found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Girl here. Dead. Miss Ambao. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rapids. Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross. None!
On him.
Is he
breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get up.
goddamn cigar.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You. Got by the posted guards.
Uh-huh. And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Storm is picking up steam.
Good. It'll cover our tracks.
Anyway, we have good reason not to head straight back to camp.
There's no need to play it safe. We'll just burn time.
Better late and safe than dead.
will just whip us off this road. We need to find shelter. The Ingalls farm?
Good idea.
You two know him? No one's lived there a while. Biotechnica saw to that. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Ingalls left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, wrong way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with... Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burned. Great. Give me a sec. Thank you. If Sol freezes to death, it will have been a wasted day. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. It wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of...
Not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vate, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, but I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
You know, forget I said anything.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day into night into day, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am?
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind.
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
Right. So, friends, then.
I think that would be best. And V, I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
Nope.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.